dogs out? Who let the dogs out? This is Shan.
Sebastian, I need another one of your awesome videos.
All right, let's do this. Welcome to the best of announcements in Charlottesville, where the news is brought to you by students for students. Now let's get this day started. Today is Thursday, June 3rd, and I'm your host, Sebastian. Now it's time for Seaville weather. Weather for today, a classic almost summer day in Charlottesville. It is 84 and mostly sunny. Nice and humid day. Good news, the pools are opening. My favorite pool to go to is the local pool because in the mornings there aren't much people. Lunch for today. Today for lunch, I'm going to have PB&J. And I'm sure most of Ms. Shan's third graders class will be having PB&J today because that's their favorite thing to have. What's your favorite thing to have?
Say it's your birthday. Now here's one of our amazing teachers with a special birthday wish. Happy birthday!
Hi!
Hey, Libby!
Happy birthday!
This is our third birthday with you! Happy, happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Libby!
Have a great day, sweet girl!
In 1 week, it's the fifth graders' graduation at 11 a.m. in the bus loop, Saturday, June 12th. June 15th is the last day of school. June 20th is Father's Day. Now check out what some Gators are doing. Bye-bye! National Egg Day, National Ride a Bike Day. Did you know in 1817, Karl von Deris from Germany invented a horseless carriage that would help him get around faster? It moved by pushing your feet against the ground. This machine led to creation of the modern-day bicycle. And did you know that in 1935, a guy named Fred Birchmore circled the entire globe on bicycle? The entire trip through Europe, Asia, and the United States covered 40,000 miles. He pedaled about 25,000 miles. The rest of the travel was by boat. He wore out 7 sets of tires. Today, about 100 million bicycles are made worldwide each day. Thank you so much for watching today's morning announcements. I am Sebastian, and I have enjoyed hosting today's announcements. I hope everyone has a great Thursday. Bye!
Alright, let's do.
Thank you so much for watching today's student morning announcements. I am Sebastian and I have enjoyed hosting today's announcements. I hope everyone has